New still time video. New update. New update. I didn't do other update because I don't know, bro. I just didn't do it. And it's just a new sword, so it's okay. Updating. That doesn't work like that, guys. Jaden shut down the servers with that. Oh, the resetting. The resetting. The server restarting through timey save. Steal time from update. And Jaden just jump up an announcement. The team update is a logical. Well, they just updated and let me see. Well, this is the thing. Teams. You cannot create teams to easily find your team friends on the map and do not deal damage to them while fighting. But in fight. Dude, that's so bad. I mean good, but sometimes it's bad because I'm gonna get targets every time. Teams. Oh. Wait, I'll show you the menu guys now. So the subscriber can team with two friends instead of just one. Oh, okay. And I'm a subscriber, but yeah. There is a new case in the shop. Okay, I don't know. The Diablo case, which costs Diablo, basically. 1,100 time and contains 5 new swords. Bug fix. Fixed sword disappearing sometimes when outside zone look. Don't knock. And this shit tweaks to hopefully reduce rubber bending. There shall know. This is just fix. Oh, new logo, all right, bet. United under our indifference. So, they say there is new teams. Oh, yeah, here. Teams. You're not part of the team. Yeah, empty slot. You can only team with one person, but like. Yeah, you can team like with people. I don't know, bro. Okay, this is team, like the thing. Enable. Alright. And new case. Oh, code is like for. Oh, that's the new character. Alright. Diablo. Oh, those are the chances of getting it. And what's the, ooh, okay. Actually, this skill effect is like the best one I ever seen, like, a different one, because like, bro, look at the Cobalt skill effect, bro. Like, what is this? And Enigma, bro, skill effect is always, it's like copy and paste. Oh, and also guys, I just hope that Enigma tournament, so if you want like to participate, join my Discord server down below. Anyways, I'm just gonna be using Inferno for now. Hey! I'm gonna host all these godly videos. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Actually, bro, chill. Alright, come on. Come on. Never mind. Let me see. Oh my god. I got a new sword and it's ancient, bro. Come on. Come on, who wants to test my new sword? Is this a W turret or bad? I don't know. I'm gonna give away this Kobo? I don't think so, bro. No, chill! Chill, come on, bro. Come on, come on. Come on, what are you doing? Kobo, what are you doing too? What are you doing too, bro? 20 chance of extra key up every time you reach your kill goal. Key finder is actually bad or good? I don't know if I did a W trade, but okay. I mean, this engine is like 20, like, two, I don't even know, bro. Dude, is this what a W trade actually? I don't even know, like. Yo, it is what it is. Bro, come on, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, yeah. Besides, I get I have chance to get a double key. Wait, let me see. Wait, to get every extra key every time. That's actually not bad, but because if it's that, then I can farm on this. Oh! I got it! One plus key, bro. Chill out. Just a game, bro. Please stop trying. Bro, these people be trying 24/7, bro. This game depends on their life. Dude, see? That's not normal. This entity is not normal. Bro, what are you doing watching it? If you can fight it, bro. Never mind. Well, thank me later. Whoa. That man didn't kill him. No, this entity. I'm gonna ask people. Is the entity good for you guys? I'm getting delayed. Like, is this me or the people? Let me see what they say, bro. Oh, I guess nobody cares. Oh, okay. Yo, come on. What I'm gonna do with this cobalt tree? I don't know. And I remember that why I'm getting targets. Because you can cheat. That's what... Bro, come on, bro. Come on. Are you serious? Oh, wait. You say yes. Yeah, I think it's because the energy is so, like... It is what it is. Come on, bro. Fight me. It's just a game. I'm out, bro. It's entity, bro. Yeah.